All right, it's 12:25 p.m., and you really got to love this forecast. I like how they say today, snow near noon. It's been snowing all fucking morning, you dipshits. It just stopped now, pretty much. I think you got that a little bit backwards. And I like how forecast was sunny all week. Right from Monday till the weekend was supposed to be nothing but sunny. That changed. Now we have 2 centimeters of snow for tomorrow. Yeah, good job, Environment Canada. You're really bang on. You really know how to do this. Weirdos.